Cheap holidays to Japan. Cheap holidays to Japan at Christmas have become quite popular. Although Japan never recognized Christmas as a national holiday, it is catching on more as many people travel to the area to see the beautiful Christmas trees and the stores that go all out with Christmas lights and decorations. In Japan, ladies, the traditional Christmas gift for buying is diamonds and other superb pieces of jewelry. In Japan, Christmas has become an event that was never celebrated as we do, but with the overwhelming attendance of Americans for Christmas holidays, the area has taken hold of the holiday excitement and now you will see many celebrations of Christmas, not only at the stores, but all around the area. Although Christmas is through the new year, Japan removes Christmas decoration on the 26th and start preparing for the Japanese New Year, which you must stay and enjoy. It is something that you can only see on television, but being there and feeling the excitement can only enhance your thrill of celebrating a new year. Since you are going to want to see different areas of Japan leading up the new year, you should invest in a rail pass to take you to other areas of Japan. This is just another way to accommodate your cheap holidays to Japan. Something you never think about doing in Japan is camping. They have some nice campgrounds and the weather is perfect for that night out under the stars. You can do this for one night or two and then move on to another area of Japan. You are going to find the flea markets fun to shop at as well as the restaurants with all their different cuisine. They have more than just Japanese food, you can find a fast food restaurant that the kids will enjoy called McDonald's. New Year's is a great time to visit the ski resorts and treat the family to a New Year's weekend with ski and warm, crackling fires at night by the fireplace. Make sure you enjoy a warm Japanese drink before bed to warm you and help you have a peaceful sleep. You will not forget this Christmas and New Year's adventure, but you may want to try another experience next year. With all the available travel options and cheap holiday packages, you can enjoy a week or 2 weeks visiting the area and experience how other cultures celebrate the holidays. When you book your cheap holidays to Japan, ask for other specials such as rail passes, meal passes, day passes, and do not forget about the special ski packages. You will enjoy your travels, and when you plan early or even find a late deal, you will have even more savings than you could have expected. When you arrive in Japan, find your hotel and take a day to explore the area before heading out on your Christmas and New Year's tours of the areas. Do not miss the fun that Japan has to offer during the holidays.